damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
Must be running low again.
Hey.
You leave me alone.
Down to the ground.
Hey, Jesus. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go!
For the easy route. Catch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to wash what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
You'll make your shots count. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Huh? Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
You know, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
God, he's not that old.
Yeah, we should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. Easy. Jesus! Watch it, watch it.
Not me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Poor bastard. Back into the city. Fresh air.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey,
Bradley, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Private game, buddy. Scram. Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay!
Do it. Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
Be quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Hey!
Let's search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Quiet.
What the hell?
Ah, God damn it! This is bad.
More people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Jesus! Jesus!
damn it.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Joel.
Oh, shit! Back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Yeah, go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. We almost got him.
Come on, come on.
Joel, this way.
Come on.
Well, hello, Robert.
Yes, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right? Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We... explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out, the door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Wrong day to screw with us.
Go fuck yourselves.
Yourselves. They're out in numbers today.
Shit!
Much further now. Go on, inside.
Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. It's not far now.
You okay?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.